What to do if pusher unit is not working? First check if this LED light is on. If the LED light is off, first check the cable. It may be not properly connected to RG socket at the backside. Or if it is well connected and the LED is still off, try to change cable to new one. If the LED's on, check these optocouplers. If they are connected properly and pusher is still not working, change them to new ones.